I come here today to talk about how I feel, and I feel like that we are treated differently than other people, and I don't like how we're treated, and just because of our color doesn't mean anything to me. I believe that...
You're doing great. You're doing a great job.
We are black people, and we shouldn't have to feel like this. We shouldn't have to protest because y'all are treating us wrong. We do this because we need to and have rights. I've been born and raised in Charlotte, and I never felt this way till now. And I can't stand how we're treated. It's a shame that our fathers and mothers are killed and we can't even see them anymore.
That's right.
It's a shame that we have to go to their graveyard and bury them. And we have tears and we shouldn't have tears. We need our fathers and mothers to be by our side.